Oh, hello. Forgot to start the stream earlier. Had a really nice key. Did a Plaguefall 17 just a little bit ago. Two tested that. That was good. And then I realized we weren't even capturing it. Big sad. Actually had a good run. Last week was not good. Nice to come back and bounce back into some good runs. So I'm thinking now we're doing the 18 streets. Yeah, 18 streets should be good. Have a little snack when we get this group going. Everybody's doing good tonight. Hope everyone's doing good. Game still seems like it's a little bit buggy since the patch. Don't know why. I don't know what the heck they updated in this game that made it so messed up. Everything was fine. I had to go fuck with it. Whatever. I like that we already have a priest. Once the priest key, it's not my key, is. That'll be good. And great for bursting, yeah. We pulled all the slimes on the first boss in that last Plaguefall key. Our healer was keeping up really good, and we thought it would be fine. It wasn't. We had 20 stacks. I died. It was worth a shot. I probably could have saved myself by stacking with a Kyrian potion, a cosmic potion, and a hellstone. But I didn't. I think we still two chested it though. Yeah, we two chested it still. Even with all the deaths, most of which were mine. I don't like a warrior doesn't really have a way to heal, per se. Ignore pain doesn't count. I know it shows up on meters, but it really does not count. It's so weak. But I'm having fun playing one of the most hated classes in the game. It's still enjoyable. Apologize for the crackling noises, but I gotta get some snacky poos going. Snacky snacky. I got the Hello Pandas, the Meiji. Meiji Pandas from Japan. I was there. I was in Japan. I was in Japan for 5 years. Good times. I was in Japan before stuff like Fast and Furious was cool. That was really fun. I used to go to like the street races and stuff out there all the time. See some awesome cars, awesome people. And I remember when Fast and Furious came out in Japan. I was there when it happened. The line to get into the theater for like 3, 4 days straight, every showing, every time, all day long. The line was out the movie theater door, down and around the block, and like made a lap around the outside of the movie theater. It was that crazy. And we all watched it, and we're like, this is nothing like the real thing. And I know this is a WoW stream, and you're like, what the hell does that have to do with WoW? Nothing. Has nothing to do with WoW. And everything to do with Japanese snacks. Because they're good. They're really good. Get you some. I got them at Costco. You can get them at Costco cheap. It's like a 24 pack of these things was, I think it was like $11. Super cheap. Super cheap, super good. This dude is getting nobody for this key. What's up? I just want to kill some more stuff. I need a ring. I was looking at my gear when we went into Plaguefall. And a couple people wanted the cloak. I don't need it. I got 278. Can't get no better than that. I was looking at my gear. The only thing that I can upgrade right now is this ring right here. And I actually have a ring that's higher item level than it in my bag. But I don't like it. It's, where did that thing go? It doesn't have a gem. Oh, it's this guy. Crit Mastery. It's whatever. Item level is all it is. It's got nice crit. It's a lot of crit. But I don't need the mastery. Doesn't do me any good. I guess it does good, right? But not that great. Increases my bleed damage, I guess, right? Mm. 2946. What happens if I put this on? Where'd it go? Where did it go? I lost it. Oh my god. Oh, here it is. But it actually, what? How? Why did that number go down? Am I crazy? How is it that, okay, with lower mastery, how is the bleed damage higher? Makes no sense. So 11% mastery gives me 2946 bleed damage. 11%, 2946. Put this on, which has the mastery. Goes to 14% mastery, but now it says 2880. It actually goes down. But it increases the damage that the enemy takes by 14.9. Oh, I think that's where the benefit is right there. Yeah. Oh, it increases the overall damage the enemies take from me. So maybe that's better. Oh, this guy says, evening. Better say something before he leaves and thinks that he's being left out. Heyo. How are you? Is everybody enjoying cross-faction play? I am. It's like a whole new group of people to play with. I love it. Wow. It's like this guy can hear me talking, but I know he can't. He says he's really liking the crossplay. Loves that there's a whole bunch of people to play with. Loves that there's so many more groups now. Yeah. I could not agree with you more. There's no room for hate in this world anymore. Besides, no one probably really even cares about the lore anymore in this game. I know I don't. There's really not much lore left. Really, the only lore that exists in this game is the lore from previous expansions. Like, the past few expansions' lore has been super lackluster. But, whatever. I just play to kill things. Oh, no, that healer. We had a healer for a half a second and he left. We needed him. It'd be dope if we could get another priest and have two master spells. They could just go on rotation with master spell and we just chain pull this whole damn place. Really digging streets. I know when it first came out, a lot of people were kind of like up in the air on it. Because it hit pretty hard when it first opened up. And still does. But I mean, people are getting more gear. But I'm a sucker for the punishment. It's definitely a really fun dungeon. I like the mechanics of the trash. I like the mechanics of the boss. Very, very, very well put together dungeon, in my opinion. I'm excited that they're bringing back some of the previous expansions, Mega Dungeons. That's gonna be fun. I am stoked to get back in Mechagon and have it be useful. Stoked to get back into, what's the one from Legion? I forget what it's even called now. Dang it. The one where you're in like the old castle. And it was like, it was in Legion and then it was in like Vanilla or whatever. BC, I think. That God, what was that damn place called? See, now I'm like, what the hell? I have to look it up. It was terrible. I don't remember, but I love it. It was a super fun dungeon. I don't like the Moroz fighting there, though. Moroz was not... Yeah, I was looking at graphics cards earlier today. We gotta get Aspen a new graphics card. She's getting a whopping 13 frames last night in the middle of a couple key runs. It was not good. I'm not... No, I'm not talking shit. I'm talking about we need to get you a new graphics card. What was that dungeon called? I don't even remember the name of it. Huh? No, not Spooky House. No, the one from Legion. I can't believe him. Oh yeah, Karazhan. Upper and lower Karazhan. That's what it was. Yeah. That was super fun. Can't wait to get back in there. This guy wants... I don't think I've ever even seen those. Look at a priest healer. What are you doing? Grab the priest. That's two mass dispels. Don't be a fool. Dude, if we have two mass dispels and can just chain this thing together, we can blast so fucking hard. It's weird that with cross-faction play, you still can't see enemy nameplates if they're in your party. That's weird. Dope. Let's go blow things up, people. This is gonna be so much fun. I am super stoked for this run. I love this dungeon. I die a lot in it, but I love it anyway. I don't care. It's fun. I think I wasn't using a flask in that last run. How embarrassing is that? Who's gonna give me some crit? Haste. Hunter maybe? Crit. Yeah, alright, cool. Well, damn, 42%. Holy shit. I'm gonna be critting my pants. Alright, dude just dropped a feast. Am I crit? I'll stick with the crit for now. That's the worst that can happen. Probably gonna die anyway. I probably only have this buff long enough to get through the first two pulls. Hopefully not. Well, we got two master spells, so there should be no reason not to. Well, I'm on B-res duty. That's important to know. I'm missing a buff. Weapon. Chest still has it. Food. Flask. Shout. Run. What fucking buff am I missing? I'm missing something. Oh, I got my trinket. It's weird. Yeah, dude, just do it. There's nobody in here that needs to do anything for the pull, so. Surrender your weapons and follow me. I'm gonna blow stuff up. That everything I got and I still didn't top the DPS. That's some bull. Watch your step. Thing I like about arms, everybody hates arms, but it is really dope to have such short cooldowns compared to everybody else. Done. Not cool. Good, our dealer. The guy who's supposed to be saving our lives keeps dying on us. No, 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 don't die. Big fat. Womp, 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 womp. I too.
You have been randomly selected for death.
Didn't splash. That thing hit me? Really?
Watch your step.
I just can't. Dude. Not cool. Hold that with this. Right.
Watch your step.
That's a rough fucking pull. Why would you pull trash into that thing that just denies all that area? Like, that's just silly. How annoying you would do that.
What's your step? Your step.
Surrender. Who triggered the alarm?
Who triggered the alarm?
Intruders.
Dude, this tank is a fucking D-bag, bro. This healer's got no mana. We have no choice but to kill her. It's the only way he's gonna get any. That was cool. It stunned me right on him. I didn't even have to go anywhere. That was nice. Can't get mad at that. At least I didn't have to go find my stupid weapon. I hate that shit. Kill me.
A necessary tragedy. Unfortunately, we have now joined the Isle of Arkel Soul.
Interrupt. Thank you.
Well, I was really looking forward to blowing things up, but turns out I'm the one getting blown up. That's not cool. Not cool, man, not cool. Nine deaths already. I think probably like four or five of those are mine. And the other ones are the healer. Do 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 do. Take this guy to the bomb. Where are you going? There's a boss right there. Throwing trash.
Now for the item you have all been awaiting. The allegedly demon-cursed Edge of Oblivion. We'll start the bidding at 5,000. Do I hear 5,000? I hear 6,000. Yes, 6.
Not bad?
Yeah.
How is it? Oh shit, it's already 9:25. Holy crap.
Yeah.
My bad. Didn't realize it was that late. other people have this jumps in the leaderboard thing. What is... Why is that important to people? I don't know. Yo, why am I dying? Tell me. Oh no! Oh God, no!
Establishment in Tazavesh. Gaining the owner's favor will secure cartel house signature.
Thank you.
your feet.
Well, definitely not ideal. Let's look at the death count. I bet I'm at the top. Oh, yeah, look at me. 5 fucking times. I am terrible, huh? I actually feel like it's been more than 5, but it seems as 5 as 5. As it is as tank film.
This is not that kind of establishment.
Time is just fine though. It's 4 to 5 weeks, so bosses are gonna drop pretty easy. I hate this thing. It's a neat idea, it's just annoying. Do not want me to intervene. Get out of our club. up the performance.
Apologies, Almeiser. We desperately need your signature. We have all the signatures we need.
Underhanded dealings have not escaped my attention. You may have my signature, as long as you never again bring destruction to my oasis.
He's scouted out. I don't even know what that means. Scouted out.
Excuse our intrusion, Solia. I hope we caught you at an inconvenient time. Aldalil, is there no sanctuary from your filth? Hear me, Solia. The artifact you seek brings only suffering. Suffering and power. I must now travel beyond Tazavesh.
Die, foes of your journey ends
here.
See what shape it is.
Interrupting.
Oh, that's the first time I've ever done this dungeon? That's funny. I've never done this on my warrior. That's crazy. Wait, no, that's not possible. Because I already had a score for it for Tyrannical. What? Why the fuck does he want that? He's got a codex and a scale. That thing is not going to be helpful to him at all with what he has. That's maybe the ret? Could be the ret, maybe. Hmm. I was really hoping to do more blowing things up and less getting blown up. That's a bummer, but whatever. Gambit 20. I want to do a Gambit 20. Please, coach, let me in. How's that overall? 11. That's actually really low. I've definitely done better than that. But I guess dying a lot will definitely break that chain you got going. I hate tanking 18 spires, but DPSing is what adds. Fine. I just don't like tanking it because them stupid praetors jumping all over the place are so damn annoying. God, I hate those things. I mean, they still do it when you're DPS, but at least I know as DPS there's really nothing I could have done about it. As a tank, there's not really much you could do about it either. You try to pin him in a corner, it's about the best you can do, but maybe it's just time for bed, huh? I think maybe it's just time for bed, time for sleepies. You could do sleepies, there's nothing wrong with sleepies, let's do sleepies. Let's do sleepies. I'm gonna quit while we're ahead. Did good on two keys, time two keys. Sorry you missed the first one. Glad you're here for the next one. It was good. No veto tonight. Maybe later this week. I think the weekend we're going to try to get Aspen into like a 10. She has an 11 key right now. Unless she ran today while I was gone. She might have. Where's my astral key? She doesn't. Oh, because she doesn't have astral keys. That's why. I can't remember what key she has. She has an 11 something. Maybe it's a plagueful. I think it's a plagueful. Should be good. Alright, this is wrong. This says my best is a 17 this week. I just did an 18. Liar. 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 Man, these guys did a 19 today. I have to go check that run out. See what's up, what's up, what's up. Anywho's. Good times. Great success. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll have a nice little week in the Keys. Get Aspen going and some good stuff. For now, it's time for sleepies. Sleepy sleeps. Thank you. Bye-bye. Good night.